I miss the family I used to have. I feel like everything's so different now. Sitting by the fire as you'd watch the flames burn out. I miss the days I wasn't afraid. Now I always have my guard up, hands on my face. I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same thing, and if you're one of them I hope to help your suffering. Just know it will get better and these feelings do not stay the same. No, they don't stay the same. I don't wanna make you feel bad, but you kinda ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my life. And I don't wanna make you feel bad, but you kinda ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my life. You hurt me and ruined my life. Oh. You hurt me and ruined my life. I lost a couple friends on my way up. I took a couple L's, but that's just normal talk. I popped a couple pills, but they don't do much. And now I take Prozac in the morning with some other stuff. But why did I get into this? I feel like this is all a dream. But when I wake up, look around, this isn't even make-believe. So I sit in the corner thinking back to all the memories. I grew up with these fake beliefs, by time I find a remedy. I don't wanna make you feel bad,
I told you our universe is made up of not 3, but 11, or even 26 dimensions? We'll speak about that in a second. First of all, at least to imagine how a